Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Suresh has our forces all over New Adesta. Some of them are possessed now. In a real mess.
You talking about her now, or you?
Let's keep on target. Doesn't matter how bad things get, we have to put an end to Vishyath's plan.
Something I could use in there. Maybe there's something I could use in there.
This is Lana. Agent Kovac may have been hurt, possibly worse. I haven't heard from him and his tracker's off.
Yeah! one of the lunatics. Maybe you could help me find civilians trapped in the city. I could get them patched up, get them to safety.
Thank you.
I tried to reach you to tell you this won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center, Agent.
With respect, you haven't seen what I have on the ground. The power the Emperor holds.
I'm aware, Agent. Now, if you have a report on Sith intelligence or the SIS, we can talk. But you will not tell me how to fight a war.
Damn. This is bad.
That is one way of putting it.
I take it you heard all that. Or enough of it.
Are you still going to help me stop all this?
Yes.
Then that's that.
Okay then. Let's proceed.
Place the dampeners on manual. I'll be controlling them while you alter the makeup of the grid. Once it's all set, we'll put a shock into every living thing in New Adesta. Then, we'll figure out what's next. I've got you covered.
Agent Kovach. He says you're working together on a solution. More and more of our forces have fallen to Vitiate. It's spreading beyond the city now, along with the wall. There must be an end to this. Excuse me. My attention is needed elsewhere. Everywhere.
Okay, that's enough. Any more and it's the dampeners that will take the brunt of the surge. All that's left is to disable the system failsafe.
Thank you for your work. I'll have my medical droids recover anyone you found.
Maybe you don't want to hear this. I have to say it, though. I respect Lana Beniko, sincerely. But the Empire enslaves and slaughters innocent people every day. And I respect common decency more. I hope
was that thing?
We've been calling them monoliths. I promise I wasn't eavesdropping, just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing throughout New Adesta. They're made from Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible to kill. The one you just defeated is the smallest we've come across.
I think you were eavesdropping. I think you can't stop thinking about me.
I would hope you're joking, except this is hardly the time for it. And by the way, do look behind you.
Plan's over. Scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction. Caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are shot.
It must have been a monolith.
Whatever it was, I wouldn't want its attention.
Agent, report.
It won't work, Minister. I failed.
I see. In that case, I suggest we find another way for you to be of assistance, Agent. Report to my location immediately.
Yes, Minister. Thank you.
Agent Kovac will be made accountable for his incompetence. In the meantime, Vitiate's pawns are still growing in number. I have a strategy to suggest. You may find it unpleasant.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe.
Our former Emperor, however, has limited his involvement to the area around New Adesta, near you. I don't think it's a coincidence. It's possible he isn't as strong as he's been letting on. It's possible he's worried about what you could do.
That's because he knows I don't give up.
Good. I need you to maintain that confidence for what's to come. You must get all of his pawns, every last soldier, Jedi and Sith, to stop their slaughter and chase you into the heart of New Adesta. You must make Vishyad want to kill you, now.
This is for.